So enjoy yourself, ladies and gentlemen. We have a few sips here from the morning show box. Lots of sips to me, which is quite nice. We have Zena from Deck 8. Hello to Keith and Susan. Welcome to our crazy fun table, and you're welcome.
Aww.
I wonder if that's an inside joke.
You're welcome. You're welcome. For what?
Laura from Deck 3. Humphrey and...
Zizna. Say hello.
Zizzy?
Humphrey and Ziz.
Zizzy?
Ziggy.
Ziggy. Say hello.
Humphrey and Ziggy.
Oh, all right. Sophia from Rick 2, thank you for bringing my dad. Thank you to my dad for bringing me on this cruise.
How precious.
She's 8 years old.
Is she?
Yeah,
Sophia. Oh, listen, Sophia, if you're writing like this.
Now, Michelle from Deck 8. Hello, I've been on the Vision since September 3rd and will still be until the 30th of October. I just wanted to say welcome aboard to all our newly boarded guests. I'm looking forward to having fun with you all, and a very special shout out to my crazy friends who have joined me on this epic adventure, Terry and Moose and Bill and Nancy, and to my other fellow back-to-back cruisers and new friends. Bon voyage, one and all. P.S. Welcome, Steve. Goodbye, Mercedes, and keep up the great work, Enzo.
Aw, thank you very much. Thanks, Michelle. I know Michelle, she's a lovely lady.
It's funny because, you know, I've had a few crew members that are new to the Vision. They're like, oh, welcome on board. They said, I'm like, oh, thank you, thank you. How long have you been here? I'm like, well, I've been on the Vision for 2 years. I was just gone for 6 weeks. But, you know, it's nice. It's nice. Yeah. It feels like I've actually spent more time on the room, my bedroom, here on the Vision, than my own house in the last 2 years.
Systems Because you have a low pressure that is the hurricane. And then next to that, you have a high pressure that is going to be a beautiful weather going south. So why the hurricane Lorenzo low pressure is still moving north?
So we'll stay away from
it. And then we stay really away from it.
Yeah. They'll put it back on the menu.
That's right, exactly.
Okay, everybody smile. We're going to go around the room. Hey! Hey! It's a video.
Hey! Hello, yes.
We got the entire dining room cleared out, except for table 26. Look at this place. Wait, it's on video. Look. Everybody's gone. Hello, Sergio. It's just us. Closing down the place.
Have you?
Hello, Wynn.
Hi, Michelle.
You know, this is my.
Hear ye, hear ye, hear ye. Landlubbers of all high and low degree. Today we are here to pay homage to Neptune, the father of the sea. Fishes, turtles, mermaids, all creatures of the deep have told him of our coming as we've entered his domain with vile scoundrels on board who acknowledge not his reign. Boo! That's your cue to boo with me. Boo! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome his supreme ruler of the seas, King Neptune, and lovely Queen Aggie, and the royal court. King Neptune.
Good afternoon, my loyal subjects, and welcome into my domain. The realm of Neptune.
Neptune, it has been brought to the attention of King Neptune that we have entered into his domain. We have leagues of trusty shellbacks on board, people who are dedicated to the ocean. These shellbacks will continue to ensure us a safe and smooth journey across the Atlantic Ocean onto our next destination. However, we do have some vile scoundrels on board as well. Boo! Henchmen, bring forth the scoundrels! These people have entered these sacred waters but have not yet acknowledged the sovereignty of the ruler of the deep. You have transgressed into so his domain and therefore incurred his royal displeasure. Your Highness, as being well disrespectful to yourself as your sovereignty, it has been brought to our attention they have committed numerous crimes here on board the Vision of the Seas. Inflict those punishments. Does this please you, almighty Neptune, and clear their indiscretions?
Yes, it does indeed. They have been clear that they may continue with this voyage and proceed onwards.
Fantastic. Henchmen, remove the scoundrels from the dance floor. Now, almighty Neptune, we sadly have more scoundrels. Are you now satisfied, O Neptune?
Yes, at this point I am. You have been cleared of all charges, and you may continue your voyage within the realm of Neptune. Preposterous, bring them all here and let them pay for their crimes.
All right, henchmen, please bring forth your guest services manager, ZZ, and your marketing and revenue manager, Sonia, to the dance floor. Oh, King Neptune, first I present to you your guest services manager, ZZ. Her first crime is using onboard credit to purchase her own personal nail varnishing kit and makeup supplies. And also manipulating the amenities and goodies reports and sending fruit plates and chocolate-covered strawberries to her own cabin. I also bring you Sonia, our marketing and revenue manager, who's committed a number of transgressions. Here are her first. Using an excessive amount of color printing to print personal photos from her Facebook account. And taking way too much space in your daily cruise compass for activities like spa seminars and guess the price of the Picasso.
I am shocked and amazed that these staff members would fail to comply with the basic rules of the ocean. Henchmen, please inflict your punishment upon these scoundrels.
Henchmen, please bring forth the eggs and the pies.
The eggs and the pies.
Take more pies than that.
Very good.
Maybe three pies per lady. Or do you want one more punishment to be added?
Due to their high-ranking status on board, additional punishment to be added.
You should bring forth the spaghetti noodles.
At this point, they will be free to continue to sail through the realm of Neptune.
Thank you, scoundrels and henchmen. Please remove the scoundrels from the dance floor. Here on board the Vision of the Seas.
Chief Security and Staff.
And Your Highness, there is no fooling you. Indeed, these yet also have to be initiated.
They are to be initiated with the proper old school time sailor punishment. Bring forth the fish.
Bring forth the fish. You must kiss the fish.
Is that it? Just kiss it? Oh yeah, just wave. Oh, at least you're there.
You must kiss the fish again. Lord of the Seas, are you pleased?
No! Due to their high-ranking status, we must continue and inflict additional punishment, as this ceremony is a line of hope, and the punishment shall be inflicted.
All the punishments inflicted, all the punishments, correct?
Yes.
All right. Henchmen, bring forth the eggs, the pies, and the spaghetti!
Oh, hey, I'm an easy time to get out.
Feel free to use more pies. There's some left. And skip.
Oh, hello. Oh, right in the ear. Oh, my God.
Oh, King Neptune, does this please you out there and clear them of their indiscretion?
No! It does not. Bring forth the slimy intestinal slop gathered from the innards of Moby Dick.
Oh, no.
Bring broth the slap.
And they may proceed to continue with their voyage.
Fine.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said fine.
How dare you disrespect me, roll your eyes, and say fine. Yes, the ultimate punishment upon the prosecution. Oh! Apply the slop. This is not part of the script. Fine, this is enough.
Agustin, what do you have there?
He's part Italian.
What kind is it?
It's berry.
Berry. Okay, it looks berry.
Very, very good.
Thank you.
It's very, very good.
What does it taste like? Is it any good? I know, but if you like it, then it's great because, yeah. Ooh, thank you.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome back. And I hope everybody enjoyed the beautiful day at sea. Is it?
Yeah. Yep.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, tonight I'm having a very exciting meal for you: traditional Indian food, 5-course meal. All right.
Woohoo!
And apart from the Indian meal, we have a la carte menu also available for you. And today we have a special pasta also available for you. We prepared the extra portion, like a penne pasta and the meatballs. Alright?
Nice.
So once you're ready, let me know.
Okay, ready.
I'm planning to bring the Indian food in the big pasta bowl in the center, and I'm gonna give the individually the plates so you can choose whatever you like. And if you like to have anything else later on, let me know. I'll bring it for you.
Alright.
Excellent.
Let's do it.
Yep.
We're ready.
Sure. Have at
the dessert, I will take the order in the last.
Okay.
Once you're ready.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you.
The CNA before Nassau for their full show again right here in the Masquerade Theater, all about Motown and more. But again, welcome into, now we got you warmed up again for the speeches we're going to be having now. Now, as you know, ladies and gentlemen, this is part of our top tier reception, and right now I'd like to welcome out a gentleman that needs no introduction. He's the master here on board the Vision of the Seas from Argentina. Nice round of applause for Captain Juan. Woo!
Yeah, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, now you cannot blame the sea because the ship is rocking. It's about you. Yes, here we are, you know, on the crossing, and it's not boring at all because every day we have something different. Different clouds, different seas, different waves, long waves, short waves, escaping from a hurricane, cold front, cloudy, sunny. Today is cloudy because you are all here, you see? Everyone's here. Thank you for coming for this top tier party and congratulations because you are all sailing many times with us. And let's see what I can say about me. Many of you know me already because I had you on the Radiance, crossing the Pacific, Australia there, New Zealand. I have you also on the Legend, many times there. I was in China. You were not there really in China. I have Chinese guests. But then I was in Australia too, and New Zealand, also with the Legend, and coming all the way to Europe. So many of you enjoying that trip with me. Then I was also in the Rhapsody. Sometimes we get confused. You were in Vision or Rhapsody, crossing the Atlantic too? Well, I got confused too sometimes. I don't know if I was on Vision or Rhapsody. I think I was on the Rhapsody, yeah. And now here in Vision, we have another crossing, and I see you all here again. Well, my little story is that I'm from Argentina, you know, south there, the very rough sea always. I was in the Navy, that's mean, with a smaller ship than this one. And it's fun too, because we are moving all day there, pitching and rolling. Yes, pitching and rolling, and then I always said this, your best friend is the toilet. Anyway, after five days, you get used to that, and that's okay. And then you are a real seaman. And I have to say that you are a very good seaman because the ship is moving, and you are going around the ship without any problem. I see that. That's good. Well, and in that ship you had something to tie yourself to the bed to not fall over. And Yeah, that's true. It's like this, rolling a lot. Well, then I left the Navy and I went to cargo ships, and then what you got there is with the cargo, you get dirty always, you know? With all this cargo, you always are dirty. Your hands, your coverall. But one day I came to Royal Caribbean and the Brilliance of the Seas. That was my first ship there, Radiant class. And I was on the bridge, and I was dressed in white, and I didn't get dirty. And then I was also in the Mediterranean, where in summertime, that is quite calm, the ship didn't move. I really was confused, you know? I was thinking, where am I, really? But they said, okay, maybe this is a good thing to be, you know? And then I stayed for... I joined Royal Caribbean 15 years ago, and then I stay here. Yes, and I really enjoy to be Royal Caribbean and passenger ship, how you call it, guest. And then yes, and I'm very happy, and I think it's a great company, Royal Caribbean, really, with all my previous experience, and I'm here. And today, I know we are here to congratulate some of the top tiers. Guest and also commemorative also award that we have somebody, you know, become, I was with them already yesterday, become Pinnacle Corporation. I'm going to pass the microphone now, and I'm not going to do it too long, to the hotel director, Alex.
Thank you, Captain. A very good morning, everyone. Nice to see you all here. First of all, thank you so much for coming and joining us for this wonderful event. It is actually a total of 1,068 of you here, and the total guest count is 1,900 and I believe it was 45 or 55. Anyway, somewhere there. So 60% here in the theater, and we much appreciate it. So once again, thanks for being here. Now a little bit about myself. Yeah, my name is Alex. And I'm the hotel director on board. And for sure you can tell I'm not a native English speaker. I got a German accent because I'm all the way from Austria. Anyone been to Austria before? Thank you. Now let me see if I get more applause now. Anyone seen The Sound of Music? Here we go. Thank you. Now then you have seen some of the nice parts of my little country. Now coming from Austria, which is a landlocked country, I get guests sometimes being surprised and asking me, how come I work on ships? Now it's very easy to explain, and it's true. In the 80s, in my teenage years, so those days where I had to stand up from the sofa and press the button to change the channel, I watched two shows. The one was called Hotel. Was some love story with the hotel director. Not that I never had a love story on the ship, but anyhow. And the other one was called The Love Boat. You remember those guys with the short white pants? Right? So I said, oh, this is very cool, you know, cruising around, got this fancy uniform. And now, many years after, I'm standing here on stage and talking to you, and I love what I'm doing, so have actually the job I always wanted to do. Yeah, after watching these movies, or shows actually in the 80s, I start working in luxury hotels in Vienna, Austria, and then in Paris, in France. Unfortunately, my French is not that good anymore. Because I moved on, and guess what, where? I worked 19 years for The Love Boat. So here we go. Then I moved on to Royal Caribbean, and that is now for 2.5 years, my home, Royal Caribbean. I had the pleasure to work on the Jewel of the Seas, on the Liberty of the Seas, Freedom, and now I'm permanent hotel director on board Vision of the Seas since last year, April. Now mentioning Vision of the Seas, how do you enjoy Vision of the Seas? Yeah. Thank you. Definitely I will pass on the applause to my team. Yeah, so before I pass on the microphone, I just want to let you know where Vision of the Seas is going next. I'm not going to be too much in detail, otherwise it takes too long. But now, next voyage, we're going to have a short cruise, Miami, Cozumel, Miami. Then we're heading off for 4 Panama voyages, so that will be quite interesting, going from Miami. Thank you. You might be here on board then. Good. Some of you, I know, staying all the way until Los Angeles. So Los Angeles, then going back, but then to Fort Lauderdale, Los Angeles, and then calling our new home port, San Juan, Puerto Rico. And Puerto Rico will start our Caribbean adventure until next year in April or so for the next crossing, so I might see you back again next crossing, because I know you folks love the sea days. And heading back to Barcelona with a little difference. The itinerary remains more or less the same, but we're going to have Turkey included. So if you choose Barcelona, Italian ports, and then Greek ports, Turkey will be actually right between, coming after Santorini and then heading off to other Greek islands. So quite interesting, and then back again for another crossing, but then quite early next year, beginning of September already, going to New York and going for the fall season to New England. So that's always beautiful. The colors and all the time changes is fantastic. So New England, and then start again Caribbean adventure out of Fort Lauderdale. So now you have a little insight. So if you feel very comfortable and you love Vision of the Seas, now you know where we're going next, and maybe we'll see you again next year. Now it's time to introduce the next person who's doing all the top tier ceremony, and that is our loyalty ambassador Daniela.
Thank you, Alex, so very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. How are you all doing this morning? How are you all doing this morning? Yeah. That's better. Are you enjoying your cruise so far?
Yes.
Great, because we only have 3 more days, so please make sure you make the most of it, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, we gather here this morning, like every cruise, to keep the tradition alive and to celebrate you, our most loyal guests. So we would like to thank each and one of you for choosing Vision of the Seas for this transatlantic cruise. So thank you so much. And it is really an honor to be standing here in front of you this morning, as I know that so many of you are with Royal since the beginning, How many of you cruised on the Song of Norway? Raise your hands. Over there, over there. Thank you. So that was the Royal Caribbean first ship. So thank you so much. As you truly represent the setting stone, continuity and development of this company. So thank you. And please give yourself a big, big round of applause because you all deserve it. Thank you. And now, if you would help me to do the counts, I would like to do it together with you. Shall we?
Sure.
Okay, but I want to hear you more, okay? So let's see, our platinum guest, can you make some noise? We have 219. Are you in the room? Welcome. Emerald guest, 111. Thank you. I want to hear my diamond guest, 342. Good morning. Diamond Plus guest, 312. Thank you. Okay, let me hear you now. Pinnacle guest, 77, standing right here. Thank you.
Keep clapping. Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the
rest.
It is a come up with for crying out loud.
Hi, Ramsey. Come over here, please.
Is it known?
Yes, please.
Yes,
please.
Please.
Okay, this is so far,
can we take a picture?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, tonight.
I'll try myself.
Oh my God. Tonight we are celebrating the Mr. Ramses.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the three,
we're gonna sing Happy Birthday Ramsey.
Okay.
But wait. She's come from home. No, sit. Oh. I think you misunderstood.
Yes. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
You make me feel so special. You make me feel really home.
We're from Tunisia.
I feel it. I feel it. Really.
Thank you. Hope it's a nice birthday.
Thank
you don't
so
get
much.
To keep the towel though.
Yeah, the towel goes.
Because I'm wrapping.
So who do that?
It's a team effort.
All of us worked on it together.
Thank you.
Open it.
Yes.
Yeah,
because
they
got to
get that
washer.
Yeah, I
got to
get the
towel.
I don't
want to
pay $50 for a towel.
It's a rubber band. Oh, okay. So we have to...
We didn't have any wrapping paper. Sorry.
That's amazing.
No ribbon, it's amazing.
But you made any skills with the...
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
And there's a card in there, too.
But you have to open it. We were very resourceful today.
Yeah.
Because we didn't know, and then we knew. So, we made some special magic happen for you. I colored it myself.
Keep this one forever.
Show us. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, there's a good one. There's a good one.
Nice! That's good. You're on video, so you're good. And what did you get? Oh, my!
Well, I will now.
See, what, what's inside of it?
Ramsey, open it up.
That's where the steak is.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! I see.
Suck that right in, huh?
Thank you. That's a lot of surprise to that one. So I have to go deep to find the, sort of, the big one.
Yeah.
Iron is very important.
Finger press.
Yes.
Now we're gonna make in a zigzag way. This is the most simple origami for the feathers.
Oh yeah, okay, I know how to do that. Okay. Like a fan.
You know how to do that. We can do that.
Yeah, I do that with my towels in my bathroom.
Yeah, with the white bath instead of
the bathroom.
Because the peacock feathers are always like this, you know?
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. So I make the peacock way.
Look at that.
Oh my wow. God. How beautiful that is.
Look at, it looks so realistic. Nice. Everything. That's beautiful.
We should do that for Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
3 from Dominica. Woo! 2 from the Dominican Republic. Woo! 1 from Ecuador. Woo! 2 from El Salvador. Woo! 1 from Finland. Woo! 3 from Greece. Woo! 2 from Granada. Woo! 3 from Guatemala. Woo! 2 from Guyana. Woo! 3 from Haiti. Woo! 2 from Honduras. Woo! 1 from Hungary. Woo! But making up a large amount of crew members here on board the Vision of the Seas, 112 crew members coming to you from India!
Woo!
5 from South Africa.
Woo!
and three promoters coming to you from Spain.
Thank you. sunset, or excuse me, sunrise was incredible. There's the famous resort. Okay.
You won't work together.
Did he get the envelopes?
Yes. Thanks.